At least 21 people have been killed and several others injured after a bus fell off an elevated motorway onto a van in the Philippine capital, Manila. Police said the bus veered off the road and plunged onto a van below early on Monday morning in a suburb of Manila. Local media said most of those who died were on the bus. It was not clear what caused the crash, but local reports cited both rain and heavy traffic as possible causes.